You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Sam here, and welcome back to another video. Okay, so I'm going to explain some things. First thing, I'm very sorry for that cringy intro if I decided to do it. Knowing me, I most likely did, so I apologise, but this channel is basically just so much cringe, so I just thought I'd just go with the cringe now. That's my thing, I go with the cringe. And hopefully it was funny to some people, and maybe I'm probably going to get roasted when people see me. But yeah, anyway, the title, I don't know what the title's probably going to be very plain and very basic, but it pretty much sums it up. Basically, I'm having my Christmas this weekend now, so I don't want to go into detail why I'm having it so early, but basically, yeah, I'm having my Christmas tomorrow, which is going to be the next clip you're going to see after this one, pretty much. So pretty much, me and my mum came to a deal that I'm allowed to vlog on Christmas, because I thought it were disrespectful to vlog on Christmas and stuff like that. So I said I'd just set the camera up in the corner and only use some bits and bobs that I want, and made sure she wasn't in it or too much of my family in it and stuff like that. So yeah, I basically just wanted to sum that up with you guys as to why it might be like not talking at all, but I'll be talking after that. But yeah, it's my Christmas and I thought I'd try and vlog it, and she's allowed me to do that, so we've come to a compromisation. So yeah, that's pretty much going to be the next clip. So that's all I wanted to say to you guys. Hopefully enjoy whatever happens next, if I even remember to vlog. Hopefully I do, but yeah, enjoy it. See you guys in a bit. And real quick, before I change clip, I want you guys to put in the section, comment section down below what you think you might be getting for Christmas, or maybe what you want, and yeah, enjoy the next clip. Rocking around Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Damn, it's warm. That's a slightly bit better for the lighting. Anyway, guys, I hope that segment wasn't too confusing, that little clip there of me opening presents. I basically got so excited that I just decided to open it off camera towards the end, but you got to see some of it. So anyway, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go into what I got. I'm going to do it really rapid fire so it doesn't take too long in ages, so I can move on to what I want to do next. But yeah, I'm going to quickly go through everything of what I got. It's going to be, I've got some really cool stuff. I love it all. It's fantastic. Everything I get for Christmas is always awesome. So yeah, I'm going to go through it all. So obviously I got some clothes with my logo on it. It's absolutely amazing. I love it. I got my shirt. I got my hoodie, which I took off because I didn't want to sweat in it because it's absolutely boiling. I got a hat and I got a pee bag. I'm supposed to get more stuff apparently, but apparently it's not made yet or something, but I'm not too bothered. I absolutely love the thing I got, so it's pretty awesome. So I'm going to go through what I've got. But this was the first thing I got. It's a little mini Bluetooth speaker. I tried it out. It's absolutely amazing. I listened to the MK17 on it. It's such a good song. It's stuck in my head, but yeah, I listen to it. It's so cool. Forgot to start off with a stocking. I got Toblerone in it and a chocolate bar. I got this big Where's Waldo box. I don't know if you saw it in the other clip, but basically this had all the merch stuff in. Call it merch, but I'm not even selling it. It's just for me because I've only got like 144 subscribers, which is pretty nice to me. I got Forza 7 for my Xbox One. We'll come on in a sec. I got this Supply and Demand shirt, which is really nice. I got this YouTuber shirt because my parents know I'm absolutely like into YouTube. Absolutely love it. So I am actually going to wear that, and I absolutely love stuff. I've got some undies because I need some, jeans because I need some. So much like expensive aftershave that I'm just going to smell like a walking like aftershave shop, because I just got that school police thing that smells absolutely nice, but the Boss Hugo Boss smells so nice, and so does this. Absolutely fantastic. Then I got loads of hair stuff, which I've only ever used the wax stuff, so I'll have to try the other stuff out and hopefully it don't go too wrong. So I'll probably have to try that today when I'm not wearing my hat. I got my Sammy P bag in there. Pretty nice. I got some really nice white Converse shoes, which I actually can't wait to wear. I actually want to go out with my new jeans. nice top and stuff like that, but I have to arrange that later. But yeah, these are so nice. They're so plain, but I love them so much because I just need more shoes and they're really nice. I also got a watch. Now, every Christmas, there's always the main event gift that you always get. It's always like your one massive favourite. Mine's got to be the Xbox One X. I could not wait to get this thing. Oh, I'm so happy, so I'm gonna set it up. But before I set it up, I've got the racing gaming chair, which I've wanted for such a long time, which I'm gonna set up right now. Hopefully it don't go wrong. So I'm gonna have a little it'll come back to me at some point, but yeah, Xbox One X. I need to set up the gaming chair first, and I'm gonna set up the Xbox One X after. But yeah, right, let's see how making this racing chair goes.
Real quick. My sister got me some bog roll because obviously if you've seen vlogs before, I like to
that logo.
I like to sit on the bog a lot.
That's so cool. Right, gaming chair. See what we can do with this. Didn't even open it. Guys, this is gonna go so wrong. I should probably set this up on the floor.
Bolts, we got the Allen key, everything's here, we're all good to go.
I'm gonna keep that in bag because it's metal and it looks scary.
Right,
let's
see what to do.
Ages, I had to get some help, but I finished the chair. Look how amazing it looks, I'm so happy with it. Look at this.
Ah, so goddamn comfy and nice. Oh, I'm so glad that's finished. Now it's time for the main thing, the Xbox. Whoa, that light. The Xbox One X. Wow, that light looks great on my face. But yeah, Xbox One X, let's do it. Giving me a big envelope. Oh my god. Look how small that is. Right, okay, let's move that aside for a sec. See what else we get in this. Here we go, so that's the box emptied. This is the little box we get with it. So inside we get, I believe that's the HDMI, because it says it on there, HDMI cable. Here we go, we've got the controller. So apparently it's supposed to have a new, like a nicer looking sleek design to it, so I'll look at that real quick. Here we go.
You probably can't tell on camera, but this seems really smaller for some reason. But yeah, this looks nice. Brand new controller that I needed so badly because my phones are broken, but whatever. But that's actually nice. Like, you'll think watching this that there's no difference, but holding it, there actually is. It's weird.
But yeah, that's great. I think there's something inside here with it. Yeah, there is.
They've given us some batteries. The guys over at Xbox have hooked us up with some batteries, so thanks for that. What are the Duracell?
Thank you very much for that, Xbox. So that's what we get in there. There's a little note, blah, 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 that we don't read. We have a little box over here. It's got the plug for the power source, which seems so much smaller. So, wait, does it plug directly in without the big power brick thing?
Let's get this bad boy out without doing any damage or making it dirty or anything. The Xbox One X. How awesome is that thing?
Right, I'm gonna put it right next to the Xbox One
and see the size difference, because this should be crazy.
So here's the Xbox One, the like when it first one's come out, basically, because it was like 2000 and whatever. So then we've got the Xbox One X, let's see a size difference. My God, they've taken so much off. Jesus, it's so much smaller compared to the other one. That looks absolutely amazing. Cannot wait to play on this with this nice control and everything. It's one thing I'm curious about is, does it just plug in without a power brick? Because
it does. It plugs in without a power brick. Really, the best console out at the moment. So I'm gonna set that up, get rid of the other stuff, and yeah, see how it plays.
Set up and ready to go. The the power on button, it's not a touch thing anymore, it's a press. So I kind of like that more for some reason. It's so satisfying to press it, but here we go, it's turning on. I'm just gonna put the batteries in the controller now. The Xbox startup's different. It's like a PC chip. I don't know what I'm talking about. All I know is that it's good. Hopefully, anyway. Well, it should be. It is. I know it is. I hate my mucky, greasy fingers all over the nice, like, casing of, like, the Xbox One and the controller. I keep getting my mucky fingers all over it. I keep wiping it off. Oh, it's so annoying because it's so clean. Right, got a controller. It's on. You got to press that in as well. It's so weird. It's so cool. But this seems so much more, it's weird. But yeah, let's play some games with it. I can't wait. Oh, I didn't even install some games, so Fortnite's getting installed. But yeah, I need to install my game, so let's see how fast that goes. Alright guys, back to the good old days of setting things up. Now, I would show you guys some stuff on this, but my camera's about to die, so I'm quickly just going to like put it on charge and I'll film some stuff later for you guys. Alright guys, because it's Christmas, we're going out for a Christmas meal. I've got all dressed up for it and everything with my new clothes and stuff. I've got my Spider-Man shirt on, not the merch or the YouTuber shirt, but gotta look nice and go out. I've got the hoodie on anyway, but yeah, we can't cook, so we're off out for a meal. And yeah, just thought I'd let you guys know. Also, whilst I'm out, the Xbox is download games, so that should be pretty sick. Okay guys, so it's been an awesome day. I'm gonna have to whisper because it's really late and everyone's in bed. Pretty much what happened is after the last clip, pretty much had family over, it was like a little party thing. Oh, that hand gesture was weird. But little party thing, family came over, and awesome, loved it. And yeah, it's pretty late, so I'm gonna get in bed, watch some Netflix on the new Xbox One X on the TV, lay in bed, do some editing, and then fall asleep and wake up fresh for tomorrow, hopefully be able to get some more vlog content in. Awesome day, only one downside, I did spill some curry on the white shirt and I didn't know the curry was hard to get off. Thankfully it was only a bit. My mum was able to get it off in the washing machine, she acted quick, so I'm so grateful for that. But yeah, basically it just needs to dry away here now. So yeah, I'm going to do what like the slides a bit tidying up so it's not total tipping here, because people came in my room and messed everything up, so even the bed, I've got to go and make the bed before I get into it, so that should be fun. Yeah, I'm not going to talk any longer because it takes me just for these little segment things to talk. So as you can see, yeah, I'm dying. So I'm going to end this clip and I'll see you guys fresh in the morning. And just like that, it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon on a Sunday. I've pretty much wasted a day. So I'm not going to waste too much time. I'm going to get out of bed and decide to do some stuff because I don't want to waste any more time, so I'm going to do that. Okay guys, my phone died and I completely forgot to vlog today. So basically the main event was the Christmas, so anyway, I had a good day and God, the lighting got off. Anyway, I had a good day and I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog because I enjoyed making it. If you did, make sure to hit that like button down below and subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you